Well, I was born in Most Town, USA. Today it's more a ghost town, what with Main Street in decay. The factories have long since closed, the kids have moved away, and band-aids are the order of the day. The town of no illusion, so it said. We'll draw your own conclusions, but its heart's been left for dead. It's beating for what used to be, and not what lies ahead. 'Cause history isn't